The Supreme Council for Sharia in Nigeria, the SCSN, the Kaduna State Chapter, has called on the federal government to ban all activities of the Islamic movement in Nigeria and prosecute their leader, Sheikh Ibrahim Zakzaki. Rising from their meeting in Kaduna on Sunday, the group comprising of Islamic preachers and scholars supported the indictment of the Islamic movement by the Judicial Commission of Inquiry set up by the Kaduna State Government to investigate the December 2015 clash between the Shiites and soldiers in Zaria. The Muslim leaders maintained that the acts of impunity exhibited by the movement over the years in Zaria and other states in the north are against the teachings of Islam and the Nigerian constitution.
We show some lectures given by the Shiite scholars, which shows that they are not good Muslims. Okay. Even scholars are of the view that they are not Muslims. So what the commission that was set up by the government says against the Shiites is true, and every Muslim should support that. And what the soldiers did against them, as rightly said by our leader, is right. There's nothing wrong in what that. Even in Iran, where the Shiites is based, no chief of army staff will be passing, and the Shiites will stop him. Talk less of Nigeria, where the Muslims are in majority, and the Sunna Muslims are in majority. So what the soldiers did is very right and okay with the Muslim Ummah in this country. Mostly, these soldiers are ignorant. They know nothing about Islam. That's what, if you had what exactly I've said in what would be shown to us now, you know that this man is not a Muslim at all. That the government should do the right thing that is supposed to be done without any fear or favor against exactly. Yes, in this country, Nigeria is a multi-purpose religious country, not a secular purpose that we allow anybody to say whatever he wants. They should tell scholars to give out certificates to those who are rightly and correctly and responsible for their preaching in this country. Not everybody can have you come and say whatever you want and go away. Not all the Fulanis are not Muslims. So and from what we've learned, even all these Fulanis courts are not from Nigeria. You see them, their hair being tied together, which the Fulani of Nigeria is not doing that. So the government should do its right work, know those who are coming to the country, the immigration to do its work, know those who are going out and those who are coming to the country, so that everything will be okay.